something must be done. But we cannot lose the Inquisition now. We stand on the brink of war with the Canari.
Yes, because this Solas provoked them in the first place.
We apologize for not informing the summit beforehand. We were concerned.
Of course you were! The Canari spies were inside your organization!
Without our organization, you would not be alive to complain.
No one has forgotten what you have done. But Corypheus is 2 years dead.
If the Inquisition is to continue, it must do so as a legitimate organization, not a glorified mercenary band.
Inquisitor?
You all know what this is. A writ from Divine Justinia authorizing the formation of the Inquisition. We pledge to close the breach, find those responsible, and restore order, with or without anyone's approval. We have fulfilled that pledge. And now the war is over for most of us. It is time for our soldiers to sheath their swords and go home. To all who served, thank you. It has been an honor. Effective immediately, the Inquisition is disbanded.
My agents have found nothing. With the Illuvians, he could be anywhere.
With the Inquisition officially disbanded, we have no army, no formal alliances.
We have what we truly need.
We will need to be careful.
Solas knows everything about us. Who we are, how we work, our strengths and weaknesses.
Then we find people he doesn't know. We will save our friend from himself. If we can.
That is a terrible title. What are you even thinking? The sky churned like a rolling sea on a dark and stormy night, centered on a gaping hole that led to the arse end of nowhere. A hole that spit up many things that day, comets, demons, and a whole lot of trouble. It's about the Inquisition. The din of the tavern cut the silence like it owed the carter money. In the middle, in her element, Red Jenny. She looked me up and down, mostly down. Not playing, weirdy, she said, gesturing with and dismissively eating a sandwich. Don't write that. Seriously, piss up a rope. Sarah made the subtext text, which suited me fine. Court Enchanter swirled into the room like a drop of beautiful poison spreading in a wine glass. She sized me up with a glance.
I'm so glad you made it, my dear, she said. I am Madame de Fer, the most terrifying person you shall ever meet.
folded Alphonse in an embrace as warm as a serpent's kiss.
I always knew I could count on your support.
The Count did not feel the bite of her poisoned dart until it was too late.
Even if it requires your death.
Drops of rain glistened on the Griffin medallion grasped tightly in Blackwall's hand.
The silverite wings of valor, they mean nothing.
He flung the medal to the cold and uncaring ground.
You don't know what I've done. You don't know me.
So romantic. Cole moved like a shadow that also moved like a knife. A shadow wearing a hat where dreams came to die. It's a riddle, he whispered. A cold riddle that gnaws at your mind, but you'll feel better when it's gone.
That makes as much sense as anything Cole says.
Do you place your herald above the law, ambassador?
Whose law, my lady?
Josephine's eyes glittered like angry opals.
The law destroyed by rebellion, by civil war, by poor fiscal management. We are the law.
We left our mark on adamant, but the dust hadn't settled, and neither had Harding.
I can offer you a drink, if I catch your meaning.
If you'd caught my meaning, you'd have offered a double.
What is even happening here?
The Iron Bull was a great slab of muscle with horns that could hang a tapestry. One eye scanned for threats, while the other hid behind an eye patch like a chantry sister's old sins.
Come on,
he barked, not looking back as he entered.
The dancer with the great rack comes on in five.
That is spot on, actually. Commander had the look of a Templar who had seen the worst of humanity, yet still had the time to style his hair.
This isn't just a war, he said, his gaze steely like a dull blade. It's the only war.
Cullen! That's Cullen!
Wore a class of handsome sneer cultivated by a thousand years of Tevinter elitism.
The name's Dorian, he glared. D-O-R-I-A-N. Spell it right, you marble-headed lump, or it's toad time.
A toad? That's hardly credible.
Elf spun, mage staff crackling like the city after a good man's murder.
You're crazy, the Red Templar cried in terror.
Moonlight glinted off ears like the knives you never see coming.
Better to fade out than burn away.
Ugh, Varric.
Wait, where am I? I don't... Oh, here it is. The Seeker clutched at my vest, her tears as desperate as they were pitiful. Varric, I was wrong about everything, she sobbed. Could you find it in your noble heart to forgive me?
That dwarf, he
put me in the book! Oh, I'm in the book! I am reading the shit out of this!